Hello friends and students, in the education of matrices, today we will learn determinant of 3 into 3 matrices. 3 into 3 matrices means 3 rows and 3 columns. And determinant is just the sum of product of minor and cofactors of any row. We just take first row and then we will calculate a determinant. This is a first row. We take the sign of a cofactor plus minus plus. Okay, first row have plus 4, leave this row and column and take this sub matrices 0, minus 3, 0, 4, and then sine of cofactor is minus. Then take second second element of first row, 7, leave this row and this column and take 2, 9 and 0, 4, 2, 9, 0, 4, and then next sign of cofactor is plus. Take this element 8, leave this column and row. This is 2903. 290 minus 3. Now we will expand 2 into 2 matrices. 4 into multiply 0 with 4, 0, minus minus 3 multiply with 0, 0, minus 7 multiply 4 into 2, 8, minus 9 into 0, 0, plus 8 multiply with minus 3 into 2, 6, minus 9 into 0, 0, into 0, 0, minus 7 into 8, 56, 8 into minus 6, minus 48, 48, minus minus plus, sign or minus, 8, 6, 14, 5, 4, 9, and 1, 10. 104 minus 104 is the value of determinant A. Okay? Thank you very much.